they can divert it on medical. They can build hospitals with it. Emergency center on our expressway. They can build library for students. That two area, they can do with it, with that money.
And the money should be using for the whole masses. We should know where the money is going to. I think, understand, we should know where the money is going to. Maybe they are going to use it for the light, or they are going to use it for the shelter. So we should know where the money is going to.